if you catch such kind of size of fish, which can grow to over 100 kilograms, tubatono n'ennyanja. Era tuludde nga tubabuulira. So, bino, manyina abamu mwalimu ababikola, twagala mulekere awo.
Eky'okukwata envuba embi. Bakoze bulungi nnyo nnyo ate era ne batugabira ne ku byennyanja kati tugenda kutandika okufuna empuuta enkulu ennungi bongerere ddala omulimu omulungi gugende mu maaso bulungi kubanga ndaba kati tutandise okukwata ku mpuuta ki enkulu.
Punishments have to be increased at least so that people will know that the illegality is bad to fish illegally because we are finding that the fish is becoming scarce. The stock is reducing because of this immature fish. Originally, we had got a problem when the fish started dying on its own on the waters. So now with this one, which would have been kept well, is being fished illegally. So we need more. Good thing that the manpower has been increased, and I also request my fellow fishermen to start fishing legally because when we fish legally. With the legal gears, we get more money than fishing this immature fish.
We got an information, it was yesterday morning, from our informers that there is some people are transporting illegalities, illegal undersizing. So we went there, we organized and we went there, and we got them, we arrested them. And they are here with us. We are not going to let anybody laid down our operations. We are ready to deal with everyone. And we are going to take everyone who deals in illegal fishing to courts of law.